Sto toccando Neo Geo. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome live the stage. They're mad, they're bad, and they're dangerous to know. They are Todd Palmer's Madhouse.
Thank you.
Started out about 6 years ago, but anyway, it's been a long, long time, and I've been sitting having a pint. And what I do know, I have been here before, and I've been sitting having a pint. And what I have noticed, we seem to have a bit better class of scumming tonight than I'm used to. Hey, how come your fucking microphone's louder than mine? Where did you learn to whisper under a friggin' helicopter? Where is she? I can hear her, I can smell her, I just can't see the bastard. Is it her? Oh, look at the man, like friggin' Italian snipers. It's that one. Get in. Only way you're going to slap me, fatty, is if I slip me shit. Don't start with the big bitches. So, but we haven't been here for a long, long time, whichever way you look at it. And I've been sitting at the back, and I've noticed we've got some older ladies in who might be offended. We've got some old girls around about 35, 36. Aye, there's some boilers in here nearly 40, man. You'd think them old buggers would sit in, wouldn't you? So what we're going to do, we're going to ask you what you would like. So, if I stand on this side of the stage and you cheer, we will do the clean... Where are we to a holiday camp tomorrow? We perform in front of children and we do a nice clean cabaret show. So if I stand on this side of the stage and you cheer, we will do the clean cut cabaret Bob Monkhouse show. If I stand on this side of the stage and you cheer, we also perform in front of a lot of adult audiences and we will do the naughty show. But I must warn you, the naughty show is very, very naughty. We're talking about naked bits and bad language and all of that sort of stuff. So all the people who want the holiday camp show say, yeah?
Yeah!
You're looking for the top club, you daft bastards. You've turned left where you should have turned right, haven't you? And all the people who want the naughty show say, yeah?
Yeah!
Get in. It's good being there. We were supposed to be in Barnsley tonight. Then today the agent phoned us and said, you're in Leamington Island by the sea. And it's good. It's nice to be in the town. Because wherever we go, we say what we're about, you see. I know you get the bands on every weekend. You get these bands and they stand there with the guitars and that. And the hay. We're fucking lovely. Look at us. We're lovely. We don't do that because... We're not, aye. So, I wouldn't go that far, like. You bastards, eh? Me ma likes us. So what we're about is we're about trying to make you join in. Have fun. Clap your hands, stamp your feet, and sing along. But I've been to Leamington before. We go in the next song, we say, join in. You sit there like that, don't you? Come on, sing. I paid a pound, you skinny twat, entertain me. Jesus Christ, does your mouth bleed every 28 days or something? Just take a breath of money, trying to make a living, man. Give us a break, I cannot remember fucking marrying you. Wait, where is she? Which one of these is it? Which one of these is your boyfriend? You haven't got one, I fucking wonder why, yeah? Is it him? I wonder why. He's getting a fucking bit of peace, that's what he's doing, aye? I'm going down the club. Go on your own, you noisy bastard. Probably sitting watching the telly like that now, isn't he? Hey, that fucking piece is lovely. Look at that, I haven't got here fucking shouting at me here all night. So, we know what you're like. So we'll try and make you join in. Let me all the beautiful ladies say, yeah!
Yeah!
Hey, we've got some pigs in here tonight, man. Come on, girls, I'm from a little fishing village on the Tyne called Felling. If you've got a head, you're pretty. Let me all the girls with heads say, yeah!
Yeah!
What's a friggin' blowjob like in Leamington? Anybody's got a head? Come on, girls, don't be shy. Let me all the ladies say, yeah!
Yeah!
Why do women masturbate with these two fingers? Because the main!
Oh,
the main!
Wake up your bollocks!
All the lads say, yeah!
Yeah!
Lads don't bother, they've been on the drink all day, they didn't care. I'll tell you this one, my mate told us the other day, it's a good one. Is this a woman's assertion class?